Hi, I'm Nick from Reghetti Vacuum Lifters, and today I'm very excited to introduce you our newest glass vacuum lifter, the GLX600. This is not just another product in our range. It's a machine that we designed and manufactured in response to everything you've asked for over the years. So we hope you'll be as thrilled as we are. Let's start with what makes it so special. First of all, it's very lightweight, which makes it the perfect partner for minicranes or lifting equipment with limited capacity. But it's not only lightweight, it's also extremely modular. So you can adapt it and transform it depending on your needs by adding extension kits or lifting arms even after you purchase the machine body. And when it comes to power, we thought about your real work days on site. It runs on standard 18-volt, 5-amp lithium batteries that you find in power tools. It is possible to customize many features of the GLX600, but before we look at the accessories, let's dive into its standard features. As you can see, it has a very compact frame, which is very helpful when you're working in tight spaces, such as behind scaffolding. It also has a closed casing with all the components inside. And around the casing, there's an all-round handlebar with a rough finish, which gives you extra grip while handling the lifter. As all our glass lifters, it features a full 360 degrees rotation and a 90 degree tilt. And we work carefully on these movements to make them as balanced and as easy as possible. In its standard configuration, it has a single suction pad measuring 810 by 420 millimeters with four vacuum circuits, giving you extra safety compared to the standard two circuit vacuum lifters. It gives you 300 kilograms of lifting capacity alone, but what makes this machine so special is that it's already prepared for additional configurations that you can add even later on after you purchase the machine body. Now, let's focus on the power supply. As we know, these lifters are used in construction sites, so the GLX600 works on batteries. But we took it a step further here because it uses 18-volt, 5-amp lithium batteries that you probably already use in your power tools. Have you ever gotten to work and realized, oh, I forgot to charge my lifter's batteries? Or maybe you're facing a long day of work and you didn't bring enough spares for the day. If that happens, with a GLX600, you can just take a battery from one of your power tools, plug it into the lifter, and continue working. Thanks to our special adapters, the GLX600 works with all of the most popular power tool batteries on the market. The lifter features a smart vacuum control unit with a built-in energy saver that ensures you continuous work for hours and hours. The smart vacuum control unit also features direct and immediate functioning. So when you switch the lifter on, it immediately starts suction. And when you switch it off, it releases the glass. And if you need even wider control, you can always buy afterwards a wireless ready remote control to manage a release function at a distance, which is very useful when you're working in difficult places. But what makes the GLX600 so special is that it can evolve with your needs. You can buy extension kits or lifting arms even later on to make different configurations, giving you up to 600 kilograms of lifting capacity and a reach of 2.7 by 1 meter of gripping spread. And the best part is that you don't necessarily need to choose a specific extension kit or lifting arm right away. You can start with a standard model and then buy extension kits or lifting arms even later on, depending on how your working schedule evolves. Part of its remarkable modularity is provided by a wide range of lifting arms. It comes with a standard one, but you can choose a longer or a shorter one to best suit your needs. And interchanging them is very quick and easy, so you can do it right away. All of these lifting arms are compatible with the assisted tilt device, which is a patented device that's really loved by glazers, especially when working with window frames, because it lets you control both the upward and downward tilt in a very controlled and precise way. To manage tilt, we recently introduced two other options. The first one is the tilting brake, which gives you full control of the downward tilt of the glass in a very controlled and safe way. The second one is the fully electric tilt, which is a compact removable lifting arm, which is operated by a wireless radio control. And to make your work days easier from start to finish, we offer different storage and transport carts. Depending on the machine's configuration, you can choose one of our combined options for both the machine body and the accessories, or two separate carts, one for the machine body and one for the accessories. So this makes storage and transport safe, organized, and effortless. So, in the end, the GLX600 is truly built around your real needs. It is compact, lightweight, flexible, modular, and always ready to work when you need it to. Thank you for watching this introduction to the GLX600. Be sure to contact us for further information and don't forget to follow us on social media.